In this problem, we have given a fixed mass of an ideal gas is trapped in a cylinder of constant temperature and its volume is